Sewing the storytelling seeds in our classroom, from storytelling to story devising. In our session, we will have a 10-minute presentation and a 35-minute workshop. The aim is to remind us that storytelling, story sharing, and story devising are teaching tools and curriculum enhancement strategies, which, when properly implemented, involve students and engage them deeply. What do we mean by stories? Is it tales, myths, stories reinvented and twisted? Is it personified animals, potions, witches, princesses, fairies, and monsters? Is it wisdom, values, morals, folklore, mystery? What types of storytelling are there? What are the secret recipes of effective storytelling? Which are the rules, building blocks, and ingredients which make stories memorable and engaging? The workshop will show, rather than tell, how to build on storytelling by the students for the students. You will hear a story with the use of puppets and will be asked to give an ending to it. Then you will act out a story on the spot based on role playing cards, props, and the presenter's narrative. Alertness, imagination, improvisation, creativity, and group cooperation will be aroused. Then we will examine which elements, building blocks, and common patterns lie behind stories. Becoming aware of them will take us a step further, the devising of stories. Participants will be given the master formula of stories and will be asked to devise a story in groups based on them and on the topic they will be given, and then share the product of this activity. We will move to the educational objective of this practice and show that storytelling and language learning go hand in hand. First, because escaping the standardized fast food model of education once in a while is fun. Then because it helps posture, gestures, articulation, speaking, facial expression, and self-esteem. And because it triggers imagination, group participation, experimentation, and personalization. And because it teaches us visually, in sounds, kinesthetically, and interactively. And because stories provide memorable context for vocabulary and structure retention. So what will the participant leave with? Insights into how to reap the benefits of storytelling while minimizing the cost of time, anxiety, and uncertainty.